I want you to meet somebody. This is Ted Kane. He's the spokesperson for economic development here in Angel Shores.
I'm very glad to meet you. It's good to see the city has a public transport system again. Seems like a proper transit company to me. Let's get it looking like one, too.
Right. It's time to put some branding on our buses. Don't worry, the paint shop has got you covered.
That's what I call properly branded.
Wow, looks great. I've already planned our next step.
Sorry to interrupt, but Mira, I need you to discuss our expansion plan.
Ted, in the meantime, how about you drive the route again with our new and freshly branded bus? I'll give you a call later. It's Mira. I hope everything went well. I've already got our next steps ready and want you to meet someone. I'll invite her into the call.
This is Trish Harper. I'm the spokesperson for tourism and culture. I'm so glad to meet you. And I'm so excited about connecting all the city's places of interest to each other. Let's start with the West Oakwood. It is the heart of the city's nightlife. It would be great if people could take the bus home after a long night out.
Thank you.
Trish is absolutely right. Let's drive our new route at night and enjoy the pulsing heart of the Angel Shore nightlife.
Yes, I passed that class. Now I can focus on studying for the final exams.
Let's find out if the people of West Oakwood like their new bus line.
you. All right, time to do some shopping.
Those illuminated tents is kind of romantic, isn't it?
Want to enjoy the ride or rather drive yourself? In a rally with a bear as a co-driver?
You want to enjoy the ride, or rather drive yourself?
Check the passenger's tickets.
Oh, a brake. That's great.
Speaking. The driver on the other route called in that they're not feeling well. Can you take over for them? By the way, if you want to know when the next bus is coming, just take a look at the timetable. exhausted. Something for dinner. Well, pizza it is. Hi. Oh, hey. I'm on the bus, yes. On the bus. Mm-hmm. Well, I thought we'd be meeting him tomorrow. Oh, he got sick?
Thank you. I love this sunny weather. Thanks. I need to purchase several tickets.
Nice bus like this one. Wait, where's my bag?
Hey boss, Steve again. The driver just called again. Told me to say thank you for helping out. They're home safe and will be back to work in no time.
Hey, good news. Our new night route was so successful that the city's decided to support us with a new bus. Let's assign it to one of our existing routes.